This is where we start doing something that's going to make people mad. Tom McDonald thinks he makes people mad. Nah, this is how you really make people mad. Right here, alright?
We're going to put these down here because I don't really know what to think of them, to be honest.
Legends Arceus. We're going to start getting people mad right now. I think Legends Arceus is really overrated. I couldn't finish it. I need to buckle down and do it. But it's so repetitive. Catch 20 more Rattata. No. Alright. We save Venusaur. Bulbasaur fans. Most reliable people I've ever met in my life. But he's alright. That's not many tiers. Okay. Alright. Charizard has wings that are barely attached. The horns aren't sharp. He's got a beer gut. Yeah, no. No. D tier. Yeah. Feels high. Blastoise is fucking god tier. You don't need me to tell you that. Look at him. He's a dragon turtle. Pokemon with guns. 1990s, baby. Meganium, straight up in god tier. Wow, I want one so bad. Look at him. Look at him. It's beautiful. He's a friend. Just see him going, like he does in the game. The little cry. I think it's more like it. Maybe in the middle. Maybe I'll edit those sounds over each other. It's a beautiful animal, really. Look at it. Calms everybody down. Just wants everybody to be friends. We all need one of those. Come on. It's just great. Look at it. Here we got Typhlosion. He's really between these. But I think he'll be A tier. And I think Cyndaquil is S tier. He's really cool. He's just not bear enough for me to really like him. He's not really badger enough for me to really, like, think he's that unique. I don't know. He's pretty cool, though. I always thought he might be related to Snorlax, and I thought that was cool. Oh, we're gonna upset people really bad today. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Sceptile. Third form. He's good. Definitely above Venusaur. The things on the back are a really good fix. It's a fake Mon artist. I don't think I would have added that to anything. That's a really random part of a plant to add, and it really works. It really gets the vibe off, but I don't know, man. Maybe a different body type. Longer torso, I think, would help him. Longer neck. I don't know. Sceptile, just to me, feels like it could use something more to be interesting. Sorry, my shorts are riding up me. Blaziken. Now you. Blaziken is just... I'm gonna be honest. It's based on a chicken. An animal I eat like 2 pounds of a day. Don't worry, I'm not a chicken and rice guy. It's just I eat a lot of chicken. I eat a lot of everything. I feel like a traitor if I got attached to a Blaziken, man. No. Like, he's kind of cool, but it's so skinny, and the knees are cool. Knees are underrated in video game combat. We need more kneeing action. He'll go, like, right here. He's good. Objectively, he's great. This is a me list, though. This is my channel. They did great on the art, but I can't get attached to that, man. The legs are really cool looking. Like, they really went off with that. It's so simple, but boom, you know? Swampert. Mega Swampert really changes it up. If it was more like that, he'd go probably to A. But, I don't know. It's like, it's not for me, man. Look at it. It's just like, he's a guy. He's got orange things. Water and orange. Props to that. Props to making a water type with some orange on his ass. But he got those in the feet. Here we go. Here we go. Torterra. Boom. Oh. Eeny, meeny, miny. I don't care. Terra is a really fucking good design. Look at it. I'll say I have a big issue. I have a big issue that Torterra should have those head spikes on its tail, like the dinosaur it's based on, but even besides that, look at him. He's got baseball on him. Look at that. Look at that hefty animal. It's got a great cry. It's like, or whatever. It's got a black beak. Adds like the slightest bit of edge with the little under eye. Makes it look like a deep earth being, you know? Like he's got some layers of sediment to him. He goes from a snapping turtle to a fucking ankylosaurus. Can't get cooler. So fucking real. Grass type with a tree on him. Fuck, that was before Trevenant, so like, revolutionary, really. Infernape is great. They really did well. I'll probably like him a lot more after this Platinum playthrough, because I've never really used one. Gen 4 starters, fucking 8. They won with that shit. Really did good. But he is 3 feet tall. Sorry, Short Kings, it ain't your day. Ain't your day today. Poleon, pretty fucking good. Piplup is way better than Chimchar. They're both really fucking good. But I don't know, man. Something about him, I feel like you could give him shoulders that are distinct. Maybe I'll edit these. I'll probably just make a quick edit of these after the tier list and probably include them at the end. That could be fun. Yeah, he was my pick as a little kid. And then in like 5th grade, I was like, you know, I think Torterra might be better. And I was right. But really classic. Really good. Really fun in Pokken. What we got? Superior? Alright. Superior is not good. I want to like it. I like snakes. I like muscular pythons. Like, come on. Come on, man. Like, yeah, you know, but like, what am I supposed to attach to here? He doesn't really go off enough with the crown thing. Like, the head is stupid looking. It doesn't look like it could do anything. Its tail is almost cool. It's a middle form. Let me tell my gym buddy I'm going. Fuck yeah. Can't wait for that shit. Superior, I like the idea of a snake losing its legs. I really do think the grass type theory of them all being prehistoric was true. Until they decided to ruin it. Here we go. Imbor. Borderline him tier. Like, look at him. Look at him. That's a badass Pokemon. I thought a wrestling Pokemon as a starter was like the coolest thing ever. I named my first Imbor Bench. It was when I was like first getting to the gym. I didn't do free weights because I was a fucking loser, but I named him Bench. It's kind of fit. I don't know. He looks like he's definitely a deadlift specialist. He would suck at the bench. Look at him. No triceps. Not the best chest. Yeah, I mean, he's got the gut. He'd probably only have to lift it like, if his arms weren't so damn long. Definitely a deadlift specialist. Look at the fat guy beard. Oh my god, it's a deadlift specialist. Really great design, though. I've got that contrarian in me, if you can't tell. So, when he was getting shit on for being firefighting, I was right up there defending. I like the bristles on his arms. I love pigs. I don't eat pork. I love pigs. I genuinely think boar are incredible animals, and I respect them. That's something about me. So, like, and you know, animals are important to me. So, Pokemon with an animal I like? Yeah. Of course it gets bonus points. We're going in S tier with you. You're great. Almost him tier. Number one favorite starter, even above these magnificent beasts. We're gonna pretend like it's not obvious. Samurott's, let's say upper good. I really want it to be higher. I really want it to be higher, man. Look at it. Like, it's a fucking sea lion, man. I love it. But, you know, I don't know, it doesn't really. I think it could have bigger hands, then it could really do something with it. It would feel like more impactful, you know? You could have like a decoration like fans on the side of the forearms so it still have the pinniped feathered feet effect. All right, here we're going chestnut. Okay, right beside Emboar. Like, I fucking love this thing. These are really close, by the way. S tier is really close. This thing came out. Everyone hated it, but I hadn't even played RPGs yet, but I knew that I liked the warrior archetype way more, because, like, big dick energy, stomping around, defending. Big shield. Love big shield. The color scheme is very unfortunate. I will always say that, but the shiny is so fucking good. It's so good. I need to get one. I need to get a shiny chestnut. You know that? Did I use chestnut in my electric monotype? I think I did. Pokemon is right. Delphox, yeah, no. Nah, not doing it. Nope. Greninja, I don't. I don't like it. I don't. It's too twinky. I'm not crazy about frogs. I got a lot of friends. I'm gonna leave. See you next stream. Thank you for coming in for so long, man. Appreciate it. I'm not one of those people that's obsessed with frogs. I like them. I appreciate them in the ecosystem. And if I see a frog, I'll be like, whoa! But, you know, snakes, dinosaurs, like, I don't like frogs that much. This thing fucking sucks. It's like the incel Pokemon. Get it out of here. Ew. It's probably the best of garbage, but it's the virgin meme. Get that out of here. This is a one in a lifetime Pokemon. It is a tiger heel wrestler that definitely listens to fucking Godsmack and other butt rock and nu metal. Like, look at it. It's amazing. It's brilliant. It's incredible. It is every bit of me that likes to act out for attention. It is every part of me that watched Triple H act a fool as a kid and thought, yeah, that's how adults interact. Yeah, I'm dumb as fuck and impressionable. Like the stream, as he said. It helps me get more viewers, helps me get new people coming here. You know how many people see me on recommended? They've never seen me, they're like, eh, fuck it, let's put it on. And they're like, wow, this is the greatest man ever to man. He has successfully existed on Earth. Anyway, this seal. Nope. Nope. I think Popplio is a 10 out of 10 design. But this thing? No. Nope. Nope. Ain't for me? Nope. Surprise, surprise. Boom. Right here. Sword and Shield sucked, and it was painfully easy, so it was pretty hard to get as attached to this as it was to other starters, but look at him, man. It's a fucking ape with drums and hair, and it should have been vines for dreads. But, hey, you know, you should have had a chest pumping thing, but who cares, man? I don't like when Pokemon have objects carrying around, but if he can grow it from the ground, that's better than some things, you know? Fuck this furry garbage. Fuck this furry garbage. Fuck this furry garbage. Fuck this furry garbage. It's actually kind of funny. He'll be in not good. But I don't really. This is a downgrade. It loses all the feral beast for the purple fire, which is cool, but we like feral beast here. This is a Pokemon. Definitely a Pokemon. This is, I don't know. Samurott has a better like shape to its body to me. I like, you know, it's a water being, and this is just, it's great, you know, it's good. These are good. But I don't know, it's lacking something to me. This is pretty fucking good right here. Right here? Yeah. Pretty fucking good. Pretty fucking good right here. They did a lot good with this guy. Yeah. Yeah, he's very multi-layered. He's a great design. For alligator's pretty good. Go right here. Actually, this is going way down. Yeah, probably right here. It's a big jump, so. Just because, I don't know, I like orange, man. Orange is great. Orange is a great fucking color, dude. So that's what I think of the starters. Oh, presentation mode. You've really made it through the entire video. Means a lot to me, thank you. We've got a lot of good Pokemon content coming here on this channel. Lots of good stuff, including a deep, well-thought-out Fakemon region I've worked on for 5 years. I'm finally making content on here about it. That's been my dream for a very long time. I can't wait to show you guys just how much effort 5 years of work is. You're gonna love it. Hit the bell so you see it before anyone else does. You're not gonna regret it. Now, thank you for watching. Have a good workout.